18 years old. He's got a great future, no doubt. Looking forward to the Olympics and his opportunity, if he can, to get into those games. The last of the events on day one here at the 10th World Karate Championships for cadets, junior and under 21 divisions. This is the under 21 kata female individual title between Rodriguez of Spain and the amazing talent of Dilara Bozan of Turkey. And it's Bozan who's coming out first. She has 3 world bronze medals to her name. She's been silver medal at the European Championships on 3 occasions. And she's also had bronze medals on 4 occasions. So she's a massive talent. But this young lady, Rodriguez from Spain, is not going to be fazed by any of that. So she's performing Kata Anand.
Anand does fall under the Shitoryu list, but it's actually a Ryu kata made famous by Sakamoto Sensei back in the 80s. So the first performed this kata at the World Championships. And is now one of the most popular kata performed in competition.
Well, she was European champion this year, so she's not going to be fazed too much by the track record of Dilara Bozan.
Transitions in the legs.
Very quick upper body movement. current world champion in this division is Karen Furukawa of Japan. Who's going to replace her? Is it going to be Rodriguez from Spain or Dilara Bozan of Turkey? And it is a 4-1 decision in favor of Spain. Look at the tears. Tears of joy. What a fabulous win. And a gold medal and a world title for Spain. Rodriguez and Cabo Lidia, under 21, individual kata female world champion. Wow, that was a brilliant performance. Two really good katas.
That was a very solid performance by both competitors, but obviously the judges saw.
We've often spoke about this as referees and we've referred to this in these programs of World Championships and Premier League, the current system of flags where you can have a 5-0 score or a 4-1 or a 3-2, the margins are so very, very tight, aren't they, Dion?
So the judges have to really weigh up all the criteria, and it could be the smallest thing that tips them over the line.
Look at the 10th World Karate Championships from Santa Cruz, Tenerife in Spain for the Cadet, Junior and Under 21 World Championships. Kristin Willinger of Austria takes the bronze medal. Second going to Agilmam Sane of Morocco. Silver medal going to Dilara Bozan of Turkey. And the world champion, female kata under 21, Lidia El Cabo Rodriguez of Spain. The medalists, Morocco, Austria taking bronze, Turkey the silver medal, and the gold medal and world title going to Lidia Ecaba Rodriguez of Spain.